Hey guys, this is Type Force Reacts, and I'm back to react to Naruto Shippuden, episode 169, The Two Students. Okay, and, we're about to wrap up the pain arc, and, let's just jump right in, and I'll recap as quickly as possible, and I'll recap it in the opening. Please work. Yay. There we go. There we go. Alright, and, as we can see, what happened last time was that, Naruto's, fight with Pain, well, the final Pain, at least, concluded, and, yeah, with, Naruto, like, using his brain a bit, you know, I mean, it's pretty cool, but that wasn't the main attraction of it all. The main attraction was that he finally met his dad in, like, his inner world or whatever. Like, I know that's a Bleach term, but that's the only thing I can describe that. Like, his mindscape with the Ninetales. He was about to let the Ninetales just... He was about to let him loose, but then Minato, I guess he, like, stored some chakra when, like, of himself, I guess, when he made the seal or something like that. I don't know. At least that's from what I heard, at least. I don't know. So, yeah, and, should, Naruto ever get to that point, he'd be there to stop him. So, yeah, and, it was through that, it was like, you know, Naruto had a bit of a talk with his dad, punched his dad in the gut for, you know, putting the Ninetales in him, but, you know, like, he understood why he did it, basically. But, yeah, then, got out of the Ninetales state and learned Hinata was still alive, you know, gasp of relief there. And, then finished off the fight with Pain, and now we have this. And supposedly he knows, he knows the answer to, that Pain asked him, how would you achieve peace if my way isn't right? So, yeah. And back then he didn't have an answer, but now I'm guessing he does. And if not an answer, more like a counter-argument to Pain's arguments, I guess. Ew. Oh, that's just disgusting. There we go.
So, where is Naruto now?
He's going by himself to where the real pain is.
Why would he do something so reckless? Please, Gai-sensei, we have to follow him.
Right.
Wait. Naruto said he doesn't want any help.
What? He doesn't? I don't care. He's done enough alone. And besides, he's weakened right now. Lady Katsuyo, lead us to Naruto. Come, what do you see? Naruto's up ahead.
Naruto!
What's up, Masters?
The fact that you're here by yourself, does that mean that you finally defeated the sixth pain?
Hmm.
Hmm.
Yeah, he is the number one, number one hyperactive, most unpredictable ninja or something like that. If there's someone who can talk Pain or Nagato down, it's probably gonna be Naruto. Hmm. Yeah. He's a shonen protagonist. Yeah. Oh boy. There we go. That'll at least make things easier. Oh. Is that tree made out of paper? Like Conan's whole thing? Mm-hmm. Hmm. Oh man, it's so great to hear him, Vic's voice. What is it with him and Naruto and just voicing villains, at least in this series? If not villains, future villains. Thank you. Okay, all right, and I'm guessing these next few episodes, I mean, not the next two, because apparently they're two filler episodes, but the next, I believe at least three episodes are going to be about, or at least two episodes are going to be about, hearing the story of, Nagato, Konan, and Yahiko, and all that, and, yeah, it's, something tells me my heart is going to break, because apparently all of these Akatsuki members have a sad and traumatic backstory, except for a handful, like, Deidara and all that, and, Except Deidara and, dang it, I want to say Toby, but no, that's definitely not true. Okay, Hidan and Kakazu, those three. Like, Deidara, Hidan, and Kakazu are the ones I think don't have a tragic backstory. Mainly because we didn't really have time to hear their backstories, and, yeah, you get what I mean. But yeah, anyway, next time, I don't know if I should skip the next two episodes or not. I probably am. I mean, or at least, you know, I might watch them while off screen. Maybe while editing this video, I'll give them a watch, but who knows. But yeah, anyway, next time you're gonna see me, I'll be reacting to episode 172, Meeting. So yeah, I got nothing else to say, so I'm just gonna end the video here. So yeah, till next time, guys. See ya.